baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana. I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Alright, hello everyone. So, welcome to Resident Evil 7. My name is TukiTukiT. And here we go, time to start off the horror fest. So I'm playing as Ethan. Trying to find my wife. Not a bad car. Oh, achievement. She's alive. Travel to Louisiana. Oh, that was an easy achievement. So yeah, obviously I'm playing this on Xbox. Can I see my own feet? I can see my own feet. That's something I always check when I'm playing video games. I don't know why, I just do. Check my objective. Find Mia. That's a little map. Oh, there's a big house. Can I get in? It's locked. Probably not. Let's just try it anyway. No. Oh, there's a path, let's go as followers, shall we? And there also was a film crew here at some point, apparently. Tripods. What's inside? Anything? Sewer gators. Sneaking to a Lozano guest house. Join us. Okay. Accept her. What gift? I don't want to have accept her gift, whatever it is. Right. So, I've never really played a Resident Evil game. I've watched all the YouTubers play it. But I've never actually played one myself. But I do know they're not. This is obviously a different formula. The fuck was that? Interrupt me speaking, you bitch. Where'd he go? Did he come out of the swamp? Is it like a swamp man? dude. Wait. Yeah, so if I go quiet, it's because I'm concentrating. I don't mind horror games usually, but oh. That's a nice shrine you've got there. Oh, okay, so that was the way I was supposed to go. And that's a dead animal. Right. Okay, continue on. Anyway, as I was saying, yeah. I've never really played a Resident Evil game. I've only watched other YouTubers play it and watched some of my friends play it. But I don't know, usually they're not first person, they're third person. I haven't been interested by this one because of the fact that it's third person. First person, sorry. Oh, dead crows. That's never a good sign. It just looks interesting to me. It could be, looks like it could be a good game, so I thought I'd give it a shot. Well, someone tried to start a fire. Ooh, a handbag. Driver's license. That's Maya, or Mia. Is there anything else in there? No. Is that all her stuff? Check inventory. Email. Print out the email from your wife, Mia, who's been missing for 3 years. Oh, I've got an achievement for attainment item. Driver's license. Covered in a strange black. Excuse me. Looks like the building's been abandoned. That sounds like it's been recently burnt as well because of the smoke. But let's venture on. I'm not looking through that window. Hello? Have a torch? Nope. Oh. Brace yourself! The darkness! Dude? Hello? I do have a torch. Okay, sort of light. Okay, it's not on there. Another achievement! God! What was that? Oh, I need an item. Okay. Hello? Excuse me a minute. Alright, sorry about that. I just had to take a call. Okay, so let's continue on. What is in this pot? Anything? Oh! Cockroach! Fuck off! You bitch! Sorry, just getting comfy in my chair. Anything in the drawers? Ooh, a picture. Well, a red picture of a little girl. And that's locked. Okay, let's see. Newspaper. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Hmm. Oh. Why is the light flickering? Anything good in the fridge? Pizza? Is there a pizza in the fridge? Can I have a pizza? Pizza, please. Oh! Not pizza. Not pizza. The spaghetti. There's maggots as well. Lots of maggots. Lovely. Good job I had my breakfast. What else we got? Dark corridor. I feel like someone's gonna jump me in a minute. What's upstairs? Hello? Not responding. Alright. Ooh, a tape! What's this? Ah, save slot. Might as well save. Just in case, you never know. Right. I haven't seen that guy yet again. Where'd he go? Well, can't go that way. Don't kill me. Okay, nothing kill me. That's a weird ass. What was that? I'm scared to look up. Is it looks like Mia? Is it Mia? Don't be behind me. I'm alive. Alright. Fuse box. Missing a fuse. Right. I wanted to play. Another photo. What's with the photos everywhere? Must be the owner's two kids. Let's play tape. Let's roll a tape. Let's see what we got. Old VHS tape. Abandoned house. Clancy Davis, or whatever his name is.
Who? Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey. I only work with professionals.
At least in the same house that we were at.
Make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Stop. Well then.
Why would you even come to a place like this to record something? It's so stupid. Right.
Are we rolling? Alright, let's go. Get out
see
of
that?
The way.
Because it's locked, that means you shouldn't actually try and get in.
It's locked.
Okay. Someone really wants their show, don't they?
So, why are we in hell this time?
Sewer Gators.
Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
Well then.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The
foul
usual.
Foul play?
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. So,
alright, I'm doing it.
Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker.
And they were oh, so what's that other guy I saw called Jack then?
A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes.
Oh, newspaper article.
Oh, shit.
Amateur.
I had my shots.
Okay.
Although. This will make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think?
Sure, let's do it.
Andre?
Where's Andre? Andre?
Andre! Andre! Clancy,
he
you
dead?
See where Andre went?
Nope, I did not.
Where is he? Unfucking believable!
He's left us.
This is the last time I work with that guy.
I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy?
You just shit me up earlier. Bitch. Jesus.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Yeah, of course I did. After you, anchor. Go on. I'm the cameraman.
Andre? Where the fuck is he?
Andre.
Andre, where are you, man? Time.
Can I play the piano again? Okay, so this has got my heart beating quite fast. Cause what? What are you looking at? Oh, it's a switch.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, new deal.
Secret hatch.
We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
I agree with that. Can we not just go anyway? Leave Andre behind. As a whole. It doesn't look like a nice hole. You first, anchor. Go on.
You first. Oh. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder.
So, of course we do.
You first.
Yeah, sure, you're
there. What do you see? What is it?
Why are you not coming down as well? Oh, Andre. Andre. Hey man, you alright? Oh fuck! Oh shit. Who's that? Was that who?
Jesus.
Huh. Well, at least I know where the secret passage is. There's the hole. Do I have to go down the hole? Because that's where Clancy died and Andre and whatever that anchor's guy's name was. I can't remember. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh.
Damn it.
Where's Andre? He's not there. I think that's what was in Andre's face. Yep, that's where Andre died. Oh god, I wish I had a gun. Can I have a gun? Why would you do this sort of thing? God, I'm gonna get diseased from this water. Probably will. Turn into a fucking zombie or something. Even though I haven't seen any zombies yet. There's. Ugh. This is creepy. I don't like it. There's something in the water. Apart from me. What's going on right now? Oh, fuck! Who the fuck are you? Are you Andre? I don't know. Shit. That's a lot of missing people. Are they missing people? Must be, I would have thought. Oh shit, what is this place? What the fuck was that? Someone shooting up. Oh, Jesus. Well, there's a prison cell. Oh shit, is that Maya? Maya! What's this? Ben, dead. Harold, turned. Arthur, turned. Tamara, turned. Craig, dead. Layla, dead. Sean, dead. William, dead. Travis, turned. I don't know what that other one is. Andre dead. Clancy. L? What does L mean? There's more on the back. Mia doesn't have a name on there. Wow, that's a lot of people. Bolt cutters. Nice. Are these all the people who've been... These all the people on that list? Weird. Bolt cutters. Let's do this. Get open. That's where she shits. At least she has a toilet roll. That's not the only clean thing in here. Anyway. Mia.
Mia. Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
Why not?
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I?
She can't remember.
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
He? Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
Daddy.
We need to go now!
Where are you taking me?
What's going on, Mia?
Safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Yeah. And you look fine for saying it's been 3 years. Don't do that, woman. You're making me jump now. Jesus.
What? What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
You think? Oh, God. Jesus, what's been happening here? That's a lot of shoes.
Mia, we have to talk.
What is going on?
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
And who did, woman?
I'm telling you everything that I know.
It's not a lot. It's not very helpful, is it?
We have to go this way.
Isn't Mia just her hair look really pixelated?
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
What, the bakers? Do not grab me like an outlast.
There. It's there.
Is this the way out? Can we leave? Open the door then.
This is it. I remember this room.
There's
another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone. Oh, we're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
What? What are you on about?
I'm sure of it.
Mia, you okay? Mia?
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, alright? I'm gonna have a look around.
Yeah. Alright then. I think she's losing it a bit. Ew. Alright, there's an old woman. Mia.
Mia.
Mia. Mia. Mia? What the fuck is going on? Sort of slightly shitting myself, if I'm honest. Right, it's raining. That lightning made me jump. The phone. Game saving and I don't know why. I have the force as well, because I can open that drawer from really far away. I have a map. Hidden passage, kitchen. Oh, okay, so that's pretty useful actually. Guards area? What? First aid kit. Another first aid kit. See, that's how you know it's not good, when they just keep giving you first aid kits. Well, this isn't nerve-wracking. The fuck is going on? Can I open you? Oh, that was the basement. Why do I feel like I'm playing PT? Hello? Is anyone there? What's going on? This game broke or something? What's that noise? I can hear that breathing. Oh, shit. Who are you? Is that Maya? Oh, God, you're a scary lady. Okay. I see what I'm supposed to do now. Right, you're a very scary lady. I just hit my mic back with my hand. And you're super fucking strong. Hi. Oh, God, no, don't do it. What are you doing? Oh, God, I'm resisting. Do you have to tap it? It doesn't say. I'm just going to keep tapping it. Ah, oh, God, my hand. Oh, you bitch.
Wait.
Oh, God, fuck. I'm just tapping my trigger. Get off me, you bitch. My wife's a crazy woman. Fuck. Tapping right trigger. Ow. Oh, God, my hand. Shit.
I can hear her.
You can hear who?
I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out.
Ooh.
Leave me alone.
Ow.
I've been bad. I deserve this.
No, wait, Mia. What are you doing? And she knocked us. Is she dead?
Are you, Mia?
Where's the knife? Okay, so apparently pouring it on you. Jesus Christ, woman. Jesus fucking Christ. How did you get down there from Mia? Oh, God. Oh, she's taking me for a dance. Oh, God, I would if you'd leave me. Oh, God, she's got a stick. Grab the axe. She's got a stick. I have an axe. Come on. Sorry, wifey, but, changes has got to happen. Oh, God. Alright, so I know where to time it so I don't get damaged. Oh, God. Punch her in the face. Punch her in the face. Punch the wife in the face. Ah, you stabbed me, you cowbag. Bitch. Ow. Oh, God, that hurt. Stop it. Come on. Take it to the face. Take it like a woman. Oh! Oh, God. That was brutal. Oh, shit. I have one make it. Mia? The phone's ringing. Mia? What the fuck is going on? Excuse me. Hello?
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
Yeah, what the fuck is going on, woman?
There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Should there now.
Go there. Now.
Hello? Well, I think I'm going to leave that episode here. Oh, God, she's gone. Oh, shit, she's gone. Stab at you. Oh, God, I didn't mean to heal. Oh, my knife wound's fully healed. What? How can the water stuff do that? Well, I didn't mean to use my kit, but anyway. Yeah. She's moved. Okay, so I'm going to leave this episode here for now. Hope you guys did enjoy it. I certainly have. It's given me a fright of my life. If you want to see more Resident Evil footage, make sure you subscribe to my channel. If you did enjoy this video, make sure to leave a like and comment. Make sure to leave a like, sorry. If you want to talk about Resident Evil or anything like that, make sure to leave a comment below. And yeah, thank you guys very much for watching. Have a glorious day, guys. Goodbye.